Damn it! They found us!
Ah! Don't these assholes have anything better to do?
Punch the man to death. Wait, I see a gun upstairs. Oh, I can just kick this down. Oh fuck. I jumped down. Luckily I kicked the ladder down first. I just... Oh. What? Oh! 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 It's a try, I no idea.
I don't think he's too keen on anything.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
The door is open, I think. No, that's not the door. This is the bathroom. I'm trying to attract him to see.
You're not taking Jake!
You almost fucking grabbed you. Not gonna be. Make him bash against the door.
Hope you haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive.
Yeah, I'm pretty dead. Detect me. Hit me up with that good shit. Oh yeah. Woohoo!
What's wrong, asshole? Losing your nerve?
Around. Pretty sure there are no more barrels. He's throwing a grenade.
Ah!
here, you son of a bitch!
Nope, there was a barrel right there, DJ. Why did she come back down? Women and going down.
I swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
My day. We have the payload delivered already.
3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I had lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo, a bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood, and they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
Woohoo! No,
not me, just my blood. Well, the world can have it. Someone ponies up the dough.
Hey!
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the US government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
Shut up, Piers.
What?
You die.
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar.
Oh, great. Not this.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of it for you.
Soldier of fortune.
That's a truck.
Yeah.
It's down again. Also, that's not me, by the way. Could grab the skill points.
Just need a little more time!
Skill points.
Charges are set! Everyone get back!
Only two guns left!
Okay, head to the next target!
Very much so.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Another giant BOW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Yep.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Oh, get off the fucking ladder, you piece of shit. Shit, I just got elephant gun ammo. That is a hand. I do not want to go there.
Oh,
Isn't it like a single rocket? Oh, please don't get me.
Charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can find me some time. Just need a little more time.
Stop, baby.
Let's get it out!
I need you to distract that giant POW! I can't work with that POW around! I'm setting the charges now!
Saying to me, pal, sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
To run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
How do these people suck at flying planes so much?
What was that?
Officer Spear.
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes.
I have a feeling I know what it is. Oh, I was so right.
Oh my god.
Thing doesn't give up.
I have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
Yeah, I'm getting 50 million. I don't mind working for it a little.
This thing is after you,
Tomato! I got it.
Don't worry, he doesn't want you.
Grenade! Oh, he threw it. This madman threw it. I am dead.
Okay. Jump to the next chopper! Move, now! What are you waiting for?